Hi friends, welcome all. This is just an introductory video I thought of doing a couple of weeks before, but I could not make out. Sorry for that. Actually, I thank each and every one who have subscribed my channel so far. And here the story begins. Like everyone, I had a dream to open my own YouTube channel and post videos on things that I love and like, but I did not get right time to do in this busy world. And it was all in my bucket list, so long sleeping. But during this quarantine, people around me do many things to overcome their stress and build up themselves strong. I was thinking, why can't I use this time for my channel so that people can see me, and I started to work on that. I'm not so good at cooking in the beginning. I used to inspire my grandmother who cooks awesome. Before marriage, I started my full-time interest towards cooking. And after marriage, it was total upside down, where I must cook to my husband, the person who dreams that he has got a good cooking wife. But to his surprise, I used to do many dishes for him. All those were not perfect, I know, but my husband never fails to encourage me. That's how my cooking passion begins, and it's more my husband who still be my pillar of support whenever I tell I quit. So thus, by all means and with God's blessings, I started my channel, and the pictures scrolling in that video are the dishes I posted and yet to post recipes. So please support and subscribe for more and more. Got so many reviews, and so many of them tried my dishes too, and I'm so happy that that encouraged me to do more and more videos. The first main request was to add voice. So from now on, my upcoming videos, I will add my voice too. And I try many recipes, but I post videos of recipes that really taste awesome and quick to make. All those recipes contain healthy ingredients. Thank you friends for your all support, and take care everyone. Stay home safe, and please do subscribe my channel. Bye everyone, take care, and a big thanks to each and everyone who subscribed my channel. Thank you.